no doubt he'll make a move down into turn one.
He's thinking about it. Can he go the long way around? That's going to be the challenge for him, as Quintarelli, I guess, is just defending that inside line. Very, very late on the brakes. The 39-year-old Italian, so experienced, really knows his stuff. Look at the cutback that Cassidy's got.
Brilliant. Yeah, classic manoeuvre. He's got straight on it. No messing around, so that's good. Let's see if he can get after the Zent car now.